of ITEA ESNA project, an innovative solution for solving the spatial monitoring problems in the agriculture sector, is presented. This demonstration scenario is intended to show the viability, utility and profitability when wireless sensor networks technology is applied.
The WSN technology
has different application scenarios. Agricultural monitoring is one of these, ready to acquire great benefits from this new technology. This technology has a big impact in the sense that for semi-arid regions like Spanish Southeast, water is a very limited resource. Furthermore, it has a very important advantage because it can face the low production costs of third world countries. Edosoft Factory as technological developer and Langmeard España as user and expert in this area have been in charge of the implementation of this agricultural application scenario. This scenario shows typical difficulties of the sector, including those related with the integration of a wide range of agriculture sensors, as well as the development of the best practices guides for the wireless sensor networks deployments in outdoors environments, which are commonly hostile due to the exposition of climatic factors and irregular topographies. Nowadays, the whole agricultural enterprise has qualified employees among its staff that carry out a series of inspections on field, mainly intended for plague detection and measuring organoleptic properties of the product. However, one of the most important real problematic in agriculture is its dependency from unstable parameters, such as environmental ones. Monitoring these parameters nowadays is a manual task, using tensiometers or using a series of sticks. The possibility of incorporating inside these monitoring systems some modules to carry out the real-time monitoring would be a great advantage for agricultural enterprises. The system consists of hardware devices developed for this purpose, which have been called GAIA. The embedded software needed to run the internal modules, as well as tools for managing the received information. Using a graphical user interface, the wireless sensor network operator will be able to obtain node or cluster status information, run node and network management tasks, retrieve information about different monitored parameters individually or in cluster. The user interface, designed for ease the user interaction, is based on well-known positions of different devices over the field. Data can be presented in tables, making it easy to export to other systems, or also they can be overprinted on the field in a graphical way. In this case, the agriculture engineer has a clear image about the state of each plantation in real time. By the same way we obtain the real-time data, we can access to the stored historical data. These data have vital importance in decision support about the real cultivation process, as well as the scheduling of future processes. Nowadays, there are several systems for real-time monitoring, but its costs are very high, taking into account the economic limitations of agricultural enterprises. However, using GAIA modules like the one I hold in my hands allow us to know parameters not only in the environment, but also in the soil and water, such as temperature, conductivity, pH, that will allow agronomists with agricultural enterprises establish an irrigation cycle tied to the water needs of the soil. It supposes an economic injection for us because the water is a very limited resource in semi-arid regions like Murcia. GAIA system is composed of the following devices. Soil nodes will provide information to the user about soil temperature, humidity and salinity. They are equipped with a standard SDI-12 bus, allowing up to 10 sensor connections with network auto setup capabilities. Environmental nodes are low-cost nodes equipped with environmental temperature and humidity sensors. These nodes have network auto setup capabilities. Water nodes are long-distance nodes equipped with a water salinity sensor connected by a 4-20 MA bus. These nodes can connect to wireless sensors networks up to 7 km distance. Gateways are responsible for connecting short-distance nodes, like soil or environmental nodes, to other wireless sensor networks or to the central server. They can connect up to 7 km distance. After the implementation, test and validation process, we have proved that this solution provides the following results. Increase the product quality. Controlling soil lixiviation and degradation control, it is possible to obtain a greater production with better quality. Increase the exploitation profits. Increasing the product quality and quantity in each production process. Reduce risks. Establishing more checkpoints on the growing phases, spatial values of significant parameters are periodically archived. It is possible to detect early risks as plagues and soil impoverishment in some regions, allowing the farmer to act in consequence. Cost reduction. Reducing the irrigation water consumption and optimizing the fertilization process and decreasing on-field measurement frequency. And finally, optimizing the cultivation process harvest by harvest. Cultivation time can be reduced, lowering costs significantly.